Hey guys, and welcome to the Working Money Channel. So overnight, it looks like cryptocurrency has taken a bit of an uptick. Bitcoin trading just above 5,500, up 4.49%, guys. And if you look on the chart here, this is Bitcoin on a daily. It has actually broken its former high from April 10th. So we saw Bitcoin hit a high of 5,466.06 on April 10th. And then we saw a bit of a dip down here and it was slowly climbing back up. And now it hit a daily high today of 5,627. Trading right now at about 5,525. And so the next level we need to see, so it's kind of going to probably hover in this level, but we really need to see it to break this new resistance level. I think if it breaks, what was it, the 6,800? Was it about up here? Well, somewhere around here. It needs to pierce this and then ultimately the 7,300 and then the 83-ish, 84. Here, I'll draw them for you guys. So this is the big one and then this one and then this one, so on and so forth. So it looks like we're rocking here, guys. We got to keep an eye on Bitcoin in order to gauge the pulse of the market. This is what I want to talk about today, though. Not Rob Art's tweet in particular, but the idea of BNB. Pain is when you realize you would be a multimillionaire had you invested all your XRP bags in the BNB bottom, but you're still holding because you know XRP blasts off into space out of nowhere. This statement couldn't be more accurate for a lot of people, I think. You know, we all kind of tend to think, dang, I wish I had gotten into whatever coin it is. This is BNB on a daily, and look at it. Look at it just, it has just skyrocketed, and look at the volume. You can see the volume has exploded as well. And the one thing I think is really interesting about BNB, this was the bull run of 2017. BNB hit an all-time high of 2647 approximately, at least on this exchange here. Don't know what exchange it is, but doesn't matter. And look at this, guys. BNB has retraced its all-time high, okay? So we are in the same zone for its all-time high back in the bull run. It is retraced, and now it's trading somewhere around 2450 or so. But what does this mean? This just means that different coins will be behaving differently in this market. And as Rob Art mentions, and I don't know if you guys remember this from the last bull run, XRP will blast off into space out of nowhere. Just to remind you guys, for those of you who may have forgotten, XRP does tend to do just that. So this is XRP on a daily. And guys, if you remember, let me just get rid of that. Whoops. If you remember, XRP was trading in early December 2017 at 20 cents, and then by early January 2017, so 1 month, 4 weeks, it was trading at all-time high, $3 and change. So XRP does have this potential, whereas we see Bitcoin, right? Let's go back to Bitcoin. Bitcoin slowly moves up, right, over time. So this is February 2017, and we kept seeing it moving up. May 2017, kept moving up. August 2017, kept moving up. And then we finally saw an all-time high. XRP tends to blast off into space out of nowhere. But Rob Art's talking about BNB. Why BNB? Why is it BNB? CZ Binance says, I like the positivity for BNB, but we really don't have to diss any other coin. Ethereum can do much more than BNB in features. Let's grow together. It was a response to this person here. BNB is going to have a devastating effect on Ethereum and send it back to double digits. And so CZ, what a classy guy, eh? You know, he's defending Ethereum when it's not even... when somebody's saying something positive about BNB, he still, you know, stands up, defends Ethereum on that, understands these cryptocurrencies. You know, there's a certain amount of decorum around that, I think. Anyway, I just wanted to look into the BNB thing, and I know some of you guys, you know, you're upset. You're PO'd that XRP just isn't doing the same numbers, and I feel like this is becoming a theme in a lot more of my videos because, you know, you're seeing other coins go up, and you just don't get it. And it's okay if you don't get it, but not all coins move in the same way. You will be pleasantly surprised, though, when your XRP starts to skyrocket out of the blue. And I know you're thinking to yourself, well, you know, it's never going to happen. Working Money Channel keeps saying this, and it's never going to happen, but guys, we've seen it on charts before. Let's just go back to XRP just to show you guys. It does happen. Okay, XRP was stagnant through all of 2017, well, most of 2017, at least the last three quarters of 2017 until the last month, and then boom, it took about 4 weeks from 20 cents to $3, all-time high essentially, to $3 and whatever the all-time high was on whatever exchange. I wanted to look at this though, five reasons why Binance Coin is up 75% this month. This was back from February, so this is a couple months old, and I'm just going to skim over some of this. Guys, I always put the articles in the description if you want to read further. So they talk about the burn, the BNB burn. BNB's fundamentals have been impacted upon greatly starting with the mid-January coin burn of over 9.4 million worth of BNB, so they do burn coins. Okay, down here, Chengpeng Zhao, leader and CEO of the Binance Exchange, has been persevering through this prolonged bear market with ease, exhibiting both the dependability and conviction of a man who knows exactly how a successful business is built. And so he's building Binance. He's the company is successful, and the ecosystem, they talk about this ever-evolving ecosystem, is more than just an exchange, and they plan to expand the company into the blockchain of its own. And then they talk about Binance Chain, such an imminent launch is Binance's own blockchain, dubbed simply Binance Chain. BNB comes massively into play as it will now inhibit its own blockchain emerging from its native ERC-20 cocoon. And then the Binance DEX going hand in hand with the mainnet launch. And another venture in which BNB plays a prominent role is the Binance DEX. So guys, a few reasons here. Let's look at some other reasons. Just how did Binance Coin manage to go up in value over 236% in 3 months? And this article just gives a few specific examples on specific dates. Some of them overlap with the final article. And guys, we got to remember, right? What is Binance? Binance is a huge company. They kind of came out of nowhere. They started, I believe, in July 2016 or 2017. I think it was 2017. And they became the world's largest cryptocurrency exchange within a year. These guys grew massively leading up to the cryptocurrency bull run of 2017. So I was trying to look at what Binance is worth, but I couldn't really find any particular numbers. Although the internet does estimate that CZ is worth about $1.4 billion himself. So that can put things into perspective for you a little bit. Okay, growing companies doing big things. Another cryptocurrency that's been doing quite well that I know you guys have been asking me about is BAT. Have you guys heard of BAT? So BAT, obviously the gains aren't as large as Binance. If you look at BAT, this is what the chart looks like. But we've seen some significant movement here from back from the winter all the way up till now. Okay, all-time low down here somewhere around 11 cents or so. And we've seen BAT move up as high as 50 cents. It's trading a little lower right now. But again, guys, you got to think of the reasons. Why is BAT doing well? Five reasons why BAT is a good investment. And they have to do, I'm just going to, again, skim over a lot of this. They deal with internet browsers and ad monetization. So that's their kind of big thing. And so they have partnerships. In less than 3 years that the browser exists, it managed to make some pretty important partnerships. The first big one was DuckDuckGo, a known search engine that is one of Google's rivals, in December 2017. After that, BAT announced a new partnership with Dow Jones Media Group in April 2018. And guys, Dow Jones, they aren't small potatoes. This is just an article saying that Dow Jones Media Group has changed its name to the Barron's Group. But guys, the point I'm trying to make here is that the companies whose coins are moving up like this are doing huge things. They're not some random SHIT coin that you find here on CoinMarketCap when you scroll all the way down the list and you look at, I don't know, number 96, Elastos. I don't even know what that is. I just picked a random coin. And of course, I'll probably get blasted in the comments. What do you mean you don't like Elastos? Although the one random guy who has his life savings invested in Elastos. So guys, these coins though are doing well because the projects behind them are solid. Binance, solid project. BAT, solid project. There are a few other projects that are super, super solid. And it just brings me back to Rob Art's tweet and the idea of Ripple and your XRP investment. What other cryptocurrency has a team like Ripple behind them? BNB Coin and BAT have solid teams behind them, but so does XRP, guys. Do not underestimate what Ripple will be doing in this world. It's just a matter of time. XRP will blast off into the stratosphere, catching all the hodlers and haters alike off guard, making the hodlers very, very happy. Anyways, that's just my opinion, but I want to hear what you guys think. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Like the video if you like the content I'm providing. I always love hearing your comments. See you in the next one, guys.